just a great surprise this morning. We went to Charleston County Probate Judge Irv Condon. Yes, his cousin. A distant cousin. And we expected we'd be turned away. We knew what the law said. We knew Bostic v. Schaefer should apply. We knew that we had the fundamental right to marry. We were just hoping a judge would agree with us. Indeed, in South Carolina, it's probate court judges. It's not like a clerk of court. It's a probate court judge who's honored and sworn an oath to follow the law. And the law of South Carolina is we have the right to marry. Judge Condon accepted our application this morning. We certainly hope that he will grant the license, as he has said he will tomorrow morning. He has said he will grant our license after the 24-hour waiting period that applies to everyone else who applies for a marriage license, unless there's a stay from the Supreme Court. So, the Supreme Court of South Carolina, Chief Justice Toll and others, could put a stay, a hold, on our marriage license, but certainly we hope they're going to do the right thing and let the law take effect in South Carolina, effective immediately. Urge others, go exercise your constitutional right to get married. Go ask for a marriage license in South Carolina. For us, it was important to get married here. We certainly shared the joy of friends who've gotten married in other states because that's where they could get their rights enforced. But to us, it was important as South Carolina girls that we wanted to marry here. And as we live in Charleston, being the number one wedding destination in the country, where else? Attorney General Wilson won't try to get involved and stop us from our rights, but we're here to make sure everybody does the right thing and doesn't waste any more of our taxpayer money and gets the thing done. We want to have a right to get married as soon as we want to, and hopefully everything will work out that our marriage license will be issued in the morning. Thanks for your support.
You just made history.